I'm LaMonica.
And I'm Veronica.
And welcome to Talking with Deja Vu.
Episode 4.
Working with the ladies has been fun. I thought going into working with the pageant and the ladies was going to be hair and makeup. So much more than that. The ladies learn public speaking. They do team building activities. They do physical activities.
You watch some of the ladies go from being a shy, quiet young lady to being a social butterfly by the end
talking
of the training.
Talking everything. Some of these young ladies are 14, 15 years old and have traveled the world. Do you hear me? Some of these young ladies know 6-7 languages. Some of them have their own businesses.
So it's really dope and cool to see them use those experiences that they've gone through in life and apply it at the academy with Crystal and the girls. So it's pretty cool.
Man, Crystal is amazing with these young ladies.
Crystal, you rock, man.
She rocks. Like, she's a business owner. She's an actress. She's a mentor. Did I say a business owner? Like, she runs
and she's former Miss USA, her business. So, I mean, come on.
Working with all the young ladies, learning different cultures, learning different skills from the ladies, learning new things from the ladies. It's just fun for me. I don't know about you, what you're getting out of it, but I know that I'm learning some
you need
hair
to go.
And makeup
she
stuff.
Need to
she needs to learn.
She
needs to sit in the class for walking in heels. Walking in heels.
Today's episode is brought to you by the French Fry House. Ooh.